the day when I, the second day when I came out, and me and my friend Toaster, we were playing Grand Theft Auto, me and my friend, and we were leveling up from different missions. When I got to level 50, everything was fine. Legit 50, no cheating, no modding, or nothing. When me and my friend, like, I told my friend again, I'm going to get some money for the game, like, money points. So the whole point is, like, I tried, like, calling many times. So the whole point is, like, I call them again, like, a couple of times to find out what's going on with my rank and level, my money, my rank and my money. They didn't even pick up their phone. I called them yesterday at 4:20. I called them 10 times, I mean, 6 times yesterday and 3 today, or I forgot how many times I called them today. And they keep on saying, well, we don't have you on our computer, whatever we were talking about. And they said they don't believe me, or so 50, and I have 1.2500 and 00 cents. And they say they didn't see that money at all, but I did order it, like I did buy the money at GameStop to buy the card in Grand Theft Auto. My friend was here, he would tell you the same thing. And like every time I play different games, they tell me the same thing. They get their money and then rank. Do rank it. For something I didn't do, for something half of the people didn't do. Half of the people didn't deserve to be D rank and money stolen. Like whatever they pie with the money card, the Microsoft money. And it's like stupid. My friend who's at the 300, like level 300, because he played too much of it, and they direct him to 100. Took his money as well. And that's sort of bullcrap. Because like everybody who I met on different games, like I met a lot of people on Call of Duty saying the same thing, saying they don't want to play Grand Theft Auto anymore because their money was stolen. So I don't know why we getting, I don't know why half the people getting their money taken away if we don't mod or hack and all that crap. Thing is, like, I signed up for Rockstar whatever a couple weeks ago. I give them my ticket number, I give them what they wanted, and they still tell me they're gonna try to fix it. Yesterday I called back to tell them, like, am I gonna be level 50 again? And they say, no, I don't see you on the computer about you being level 50 on our computer, says you're level 21. Now, I tell my other friend to help me to play his games because he's a higher level, so if a person's a higher level, you get more money off of him, I think. But here's the deal, like, I am a big victim of these Rockstar's doing this to me. Make me spend all my money and I can't even use it because they took it away from me. And they direct me so I can't make my cards look nice. So, like, every time I said I put a party invite, he doesn't want to play with me anymore because I'm in a lower level on him. He's level 30 or higher than me. And he doesn't want to play with me, whose level is lower than him. And they keep apologizing, oh, we are sorry, we were trying to escalate that problem, and they didn't do nothing about it. I'm still level 23. I was supposed to go up to level 50 by yesterday or today, or whenever they're going to fix it, and I'm still not level 50 at all. I'm still same level 21. No, 23 now. It's stupid. Like, if, like, say, like, say I go online, and I went to this, this army website to buy the monster truck. I don't have that money to buy it. And when that DLC runs out, I can't get it when it's all gone. Like, I can't get the truck when it's gonna be gone soon. It may run out soon, and I may not be able to get it, but when it runs out. And I am a victim. Of something I didn't do, like, it's not fair. Is not really feeling. I work, me and my friend, we work our level up to, I work my level up to 50, like, play the game all day, leveling up to get to 50. I really want you guys to send me back a feedback or something and tell me what should I do, because, like, this is kind of stupid. Like, what do you guys do if you guys were D-rank or something? Will you guys stop playing Grand Theft Auto? Will you guys, you guys will stop playing Grand Theft Auto? Send me a feedback, yes or no? And let me know what should I do to get my rank back up? Because, like, I called many times to fix it, and it didn't do nothing. And I keep on telling them my ticket number, and they still didn't do nothing. Like, it's really not fair. Like, I'm a victim of something I didn't do. I don't mod, I don't hack. I have nobody hack my account at all, or do anything for me, but why Rockstar stole my money and I level? I'm 22 years old and I don't have a life because I'm too addicted to my games, and I play my games a lot, so why are you going to do something that dirty to direct somebody? You guys really mess up. Like, I am so very angry and disappointed, and I am really upset. Oh, my money, my money. I have a receipt. Next time, to show you guys, I have a receipt of me buying that card. And I went online to purchase that $20 card from Rockstar Credits, whatever you want to call those cards. And they deny and say, I didn't have those credits. The credit that money fired from them. Like, come on. How you guys know if I didn't purchase that money? Because I know for 100% truth, I bought the money. And my friend, I'm glad I had Toaster, could tell you all the same thing. He was there the whole time watching me. And here's my alibi. So they all know he was watching me the whole time, make sure I didn't cheat on Mark. As a matter of fact, let me see if he can join my party with her. My friend Toaster watching the whole time. But he's not able to join a party right now. So, I did what I did. I didn't cheat, I didn't mind at all. My friend, Gladiator Toaster, who wasn't unable to join the party. Gladiator Toaster was the one who watched me the whole time. And my other friend, who watched me as well, but I didn't cheat on nothing. So, this is total stupid. I trusted Rockstar. Like, I didn't even know Rockstar until their first game came out. And I liked them. I liked Rockstar until they decided to rip me off and steal my money and break me and denying it, saying they didn't do nothing. Because I know my friends told me they didn't. My friend told me that he did, because he saw my level drop down a lot when I was in and on. And now, they're denying me, saying, oh, you need to take pictures, whatever, to prove it. How am I supposed to prove it if it was like the 30th of that end of the month, right after the game came out? Yeah, so it's stupid. Now last time, some other person didn't find me the first time and had to find someone else to help her. Like to give her a hand and tell her and we spell my name, whatever, and she had help to get my gamer tag, whatever. And it's still not working. So I want you guys and girls to send me a feedback today or tomorrow to let me know if this Rockstar's fault, if it's Rockstar's fault, if it's Rockstar's fault or mine. So you need feedback, you guys. I really want you guys to tell me whose fault is it, because I'm innocent and can't believe Rockstar did this to me. Ever since that day when my money was gone and my rank was deranked and they denied it. So thank you guys so much and have a good day and keep on viewing my viewers and don't ever buy their games ever again, you guys.